All right, guys, welcome back. I just want to go over really quickly what I'm doing here. Obviously, what I've done is I've mounted a camera way off to the right of the mower, and I know that's increasing my chances of hitting things, and it'll probably happen, but I'll probably catch it on film when it does. Anyway, it is a bed rail, and what I've done is I've removed the roll bar. And then on these on the roll bar base posts, I have mounted a couple L brackets. And then this is a rubber pad right here. Kind of takes out some of the vibrations, although I'm having major vibration problems, as you can imagine. And then wing nuts, so that I can easily remove this. And then I found that I was still getting quite a few vibrations, and the vibrations were kind of going forward and back. And so I put these, rather than up and down, so I put these other two bungee cords on there, and it seems to stabilize it out pretty good. And so the goal is, I've seen a lot of onboard cameras, and they're either, showing straight in front, or, that's usually where I did. I used to mount the whole tripod to this post, and so my viewpoint was like right about here. But I wanted to be able to see the grass coming out of the chute, so the only way to do that is to come way out here. And we'll see how that goes. So like for example, like when I go down there into that ditch, you will be coming with me. And it might, I've never seen it myself, so I'm going to look forward to this. I hope I don't hit anything. And let's go mow.